Yes, this is I've seen it. Streamer Nick Rich broke down the amount of money streamers get from subs from Twitch and Kick. This is a that's a big difference. And this depends obviously on where the subs are coming from as well. It's about double.
Kick doesn't take anything. Kick, it's the transaction fee that is being taken. And people were asking what, like, oh, can they continue doing this in a year?
The thing is,
Subs doesn't make a platform much money at all. It's basically nothing. Sponsors, advertisement is what they need. Well, then we have a new issue on Kick. TOS content or not advertisement friendly. Can they continue having fucking Aiden Ross spewing BS? It will be a downward spiral. Well, why would it? Why? I think it will be hard to get established, but I already think Kick is doing a better job than a platform like Mixer. Am I wrong? Kick is at least trying to, with the right mindset for what people want. True. Arthur, take a guy like you. How much ad revenue do you get a month? I think Arthur-sized streamer is probably the ones that would benefit.
And how many subs do you have?
Around 250.
So you would make $500 more on Kick if you could have the same.
This chat sucks. I feel like it's pretty much the same. If they can get 7TV integration, then we could talk. 7TV better modding, yeah. Is the Kick video player better? I must say, I haven't noticed any difference. No, the app isn't released yet. Yeah, but the app is coming. I don't remember the date. It was supposed to be there already. But obviously, it needs some more viewers as well. It has more viewers in the evening compared to in the morning, though. It isn't much Europeans that have went over yet.
What is this insane stream?
Muhammad is honest, that powerful orator we heard in the brief story. I would again like to lean on existing wisdom. For there is no
Why would not
more greatly honored,
Twitch ban people promoting
loathed.
Kick? It's not
One
allowed.
burden
It
to
is
the doomer
allowed.
of the lost bears.
Franchise with Big
Asterisk
Mac
calling to seek
and
his
Mats
lost
and
brother's life
Shane
with a
as
single
well.
mighty blow to the neck
And
from the
Queen
ill-omened
69.
weapon he knows, the executioner's axe.
This is some Sumer stream. Sorry, I meant if they are allowed to ban people that promote Kick, or can't they ban things like that?
To an observer, it might perhaps seem that Astaroth's presence fan.
When it comes to if they can ban people or not, they can ban people obviously for whatever they like. But usually a platform like Twitch isn't just banning people without having rules against what they're doing. And on Twitch, as long as you're not promoting sexual content, like OnlyFans directly, you can basically do all your socials. You can promote your YouTube, you can promote your Kick, your Twitter, your Instagram. Oh, it's no difference from showing YouTube videos. I don't think Kick will succeed. It's even hard from Twitch to grow. Most people in real life still haven't even heard of Twitch. True, but I always take in the thing we need to, or I always add in what this really is. Why does Stake put in money into this web page? Do you think it is to make money of this streaming platform? Nah. It is to promote stake.com. This is it. This is the reason. Stake, 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 stake stream. Not sure what this is. Doesn't Stake sponsor F1 team, so they're not worried about losing money. I think this page will be up because they. This is what they're doing. This is a promote. This is to promote. I wonder how Kick will succeed unless famous Twitch streamer shit to Kick. No way these channels aren't botted. I think it is.
No.
Good morning, Official Rain. It's hard to tell if they're botted or not. Like, who are we to know? 1800 viewers, slow as F chat. Yeah, but in our chat as well, some days chat is just brrr, going fast. Other days we have thousands of viewers, like now. And it isn't even a fucking message coming up. Do you see? This chat is for 1,000 viewer chat. How slow is this? It's insane. Let's be real, there isn't that many people chatting. Boomer chat, yeah. Gives me cozy vibes, started off strong, but died after a couple of months. But it hasn't even started. F you baldy, we ain't slow, you fat ass. I'm playing games on the side. Yes, ironic, and that is the thing. Maybe they do it there as well. Who wants to sit and chat while watching gambling? Jesus Christ, that must be boring AF. Last time the Polish viewers came into chat, that was too much. No, that is fun. I like when it is that fast. That's how chat should be. When it is 2,000 viewers. Yes. That's how it should be. That is old school Twitch chat. That is how Twitch has been. Now, we are the boomer community. Fast chat is what we want. We can have a little bit of both, but we should have more of that. Look at Forsen. Oh, he was streaming late yesterday. So he's not even up yet. How's the weight loss going? Let's look at different chats. He has 4,000 viewers. Decent, less slow chat. Let's look at Ninja. Slow mode. Yeah, but that only stops people from spamming. Okay. I feel like walking into a meeting room where you're not supposed to be, Knut. I feel like I was in the wrong place. No, you weren't. Okay, for 15,000 viewers, this is pretty slow as well. But I would guess there isn't that many people actually watching him.
All right, we're good.
They have him on the second monitor. I mean, get Tyler 1, 40,000. This isn't fast for 40,000 either.
Eating into Urgot or eating into Darius, Mr. Dead.
You see, sometimes when he's saying something, a lot of stuff is coming up, but then it isn't that fast. Camp Knut was fast, true. What about S-Fan?
I mean, everything, dude.
He's a second monitor kind of stream, true.
Everything, it was so fulfilling, man.
Yo, fuck off, channelers.
Every stream is second. Yeah, Cokecake, and that's why you don't care about how fast chat is. You deserve the fastest chat on Twitch. But I don't, to say, enjoy it. Me and you can't read chat, true. Do you need a second monitor type of streamer if you have that many?
TDS, I pause it, my bad.
Fuck, this game was fun to play. Should I try a new character?
My bad, I was just fucking stumbling myself in my brain.
Never put Dark Souls and Wild Duck Leave in the same sentence again, or I'm filling a divorce.
Okay, Abby likes Dark Souls and she likes WoW, so take that. Say that. So don't appropriate Abby's voice.
Beta ending till next week.
Oh shit. How's the six still alive, bro? Die!
That is nice.
Shit, we get a big boy coming in.
How long is the beta? Next weekend we get to play Necromancer and Druid. Ending in 1 hour, okay, then we fuck it, we don't do this. I don't know who these guys are. People are having different names on Druid next weekend. Should I do that? We need to play Diablo next weekend as well. A different class. Now we have trade, was it Berserker? No, what was it?